March 14th, 2012. Pi Day. A date celebrated all around the world, dedicated to the wonder that is pi. A day where nerds and non-nerds alike can put aside their differences, sit back, and have a slice of pie. But there are some who believe Pi Day to be a joke, a silly attempt to try to make math seem cool and fun.
But math is fun and cool!
Yes, I know. But still, there are many students around the world that don't appreciate math. They find it boring and would rather sleep than learn. And so, for the first time, a small school in central Taiwan is trying something new. Something better than Pi Day.
Better than Pi Day?
Better than Pi Day? Better than Pi Day?
Better than Pi Day?
Math Wars.